shot, TG.
What a SummerSlam, ladies and gentlemen, here tonight in Los Angeles. What a SummerSlam.
Wow.
Wait a minute. Oh, my God. Who the hell? Who the hell is that? Who?
What the hell?
Kevin Nash. That's Kevin Nash.
You got to be kidding. That's my big homie.
What is he doing here? Oh, my God. The jackknife powerbomb.
What this is, guys, this is destiny tonight for Alberto Del Rio.
But what was Kevin Nash doing here? What?
Oh, my. Triple H trying to figure out, trying to make sense of everything that has happened
here. As we are. This is total chaos. I think that Alberto Del Rio is now the undisputed WWE champion.
Did you say the?
He is.
Alberto Del Rio is the new WWE champion here tonight at SummerSlam. He cashed it in.
Triple H has no idea what's happened. Del Rio cashed in his Money in the Bank contract.
Yeah, but yeah, he did it after CM Punk was laid out by Kevin Nash, who had, what the hell was he doing here?